He also worked an inning and two-thirds in the Sunday game. Now the 2-0 pitch, and Talese hits a drive down the left field line. In the corner is Velez on the track at the wall, and that ball is gone. Tomas Talis has hit a go-ahead two-run homer for Round Rock. Would you believe it? The Express lead 2-1 here in the seventh inning. Wow.